how to use a hotkey when transferring a program from the controller to the hotkey. Insert the hotkey to the 5-pin receptacle found at the back of the controller. Press the up arrow key and UL will appear on the screen. UL means it is uploading the program from the controller to the hotkey. And when EN appears, it means that the program or the transfer is successfully loaded. Press set to go out. Turn your controller off. Remove the hotkey. And then turn your controller back on.